in bed. And then, so even when I started, even after I did this, I never thought I could do this. And after I did this, I couldn't, never thought I could do that. I mean, I thought, okay, anyway, I was organizing, so I said, if I can't do it, it's okay, let me just try to join the hotel. Yeah, and then it was fun, because then I couldn't wait to put the ink to the pencil, because he said, don't do any ink until you finish the pencil. Because I did the first four, and I said, I want to ink now. Because it's a, you know, once you ink, it just gets so much alive.
But I know what happens when you start inking, when you don't want to pencil, and then you directly start inking.
Yeah, and also, no, we couldn't have thought also, there's so many things. And then also he showed us 2-3 comic strips where explained
black,
how
black
it
and
works.
White. So you can black say that black and white is a common thing. And because the reason is, we don't know how to use color. Even I don't know. So it's best to know just one color, which is black, because white is already there. So you just use black, it's easy for you, and in the end it looks good. It looks cool, right?
Yeah. And yeah, it looks very graphic, of course.
Yeah.
And then we got some techniques, and you know, he helped us to like, the Sanaja believes he can't sketch, draw. But actually, he has a good sense of anatomy.
Yeah.
So when he wanted, which I would have never been able to show the muscles and all, but you managed to show even in your stick
figures.
Yeah,
your
stick figures.
Even in your stick figures, you can express. So there's no need to be an anatomy expert, that's what I think.
I mean, I just drew a spine, but yeah.
Yeah, so it was very enriching experience, because you learned to see things in little things. You like, so in even a conversation it helps, because you start, you know, thinking differently. Like when he's always observing, you know. So whenever I took him somewhere to Auroville, it was very nice, because I could always see, like, for him, his observation is about the connections, the dots, the stories, you know, everything comes together. Like, it's a very nice way of perceiving a city or a conversation, whatever, wherever you are. So I thought it's a great tool to explore, like, even in discussion with clients. And as architects, we're always doing it. We always, whenever we have a client discussion, there's somewhere you start and somewhere you want to end or whatever. Everybody's got a different, but there is something in our mind, but this kind of makes it crisper. And now we have bigger ideas of mind about what we can do with all this.
it's going to be more intense.
Yeah, because we realized that. So Emmanuel came today and he was looking like how he has done for Auroville, but there is an external perspective now with him. So if we could use that opportunity to read a book, you know, somewhere, which, because it's so difficult to explain Auroville. I mean, you know, you can't explain. So maybe cartoon is a good way, because every time we make a film, I don't know if you explain it, but it always leaves me like, oh no, this is not it. It's only a part of it, or this is missed out, or that's missed out. But if we had 50 stories from 50 Aurovillians through sketching, you know, it would reach out. Like, we have done turning points, but how many people read, and then you have to translate to, you know, so many languages and all that. But if you had a comic, it could reach out to so many people with different ideas, and you could bring humor into it, which we need also so badly sometimes. So yeah, we encourage you to please interact with us, people who are there, and we haven't written any words, so we hope you will at least make some effort to understand.
There's hardly any words, I guess, just one or two every time. We tried to do it, and this is again the first time in all the 40 workshops which we did. This is the first attempt where we've tried to use like bare minimum words. So I think it was successful.
Yeah.
Well, I'm pretty tired.
Yeah.
And I think just before finishing, I can just show you a small comment, because you want to laugh when you do not serious. So my uncle introduced me to a girl. That's how my age is that. So I am. So he said, meet my nephew, and we both say hi. He is an engineer. And like, hey, uncle, I'm an architect. Oh, I'm sorry. Meet my nephew. He's an architectural engineer. Thank you.